Florida State University is boasting the highest graduation rate in state history. 7 out of 10 students finish within 4 years. The success was highlighted at the Board of Governors meeting Tuesday.
We're proud of our progress, and we don't take it for granted, and we certainly are not going to let our foot off the gas.
Students we spoke with say graduating 4 years helps them in the long run.
We definitely will have like less student loans and stuff.
You get more experience than someone who wouldn't graduate in 4 years. You get more experience in like the actual workforce.
The graduation rate is up 3% over last year and almost 20% since 2005. FSU says this steady increase is the result of a targeted approach, including what's called the Take 15 initiative, which encourages students to take 15 credit hours a semester.
It really helps them focus, and it helps them do better because they have to manage their time and be smart about the work that they're doing.
FSU's rising student success rate has made it a popular choice among college applicants. This year, a record 51,000 students applied for the summer and fall term.
But the university will have to turn away about 9 out of 10 applicants. President Thrasher says the high level of interest has its own challenges.
We don't want to cut folks out that really have an opportunity to come here. And so we're enhancing our opportunity in our CARE program, which goes out and tries to solicit kids that probably maybe be on the margin.
FSU is currently ranked the 33rd best public university in the country. Leadership hopes to break into the top 25 within the next 3 years. Reporting from the state capitol, Jake Stofan, Channel 4, the local station.